What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Man, and today I'm back at it again with another reaction video for y'all. And today we got Big Pun, You Ain't a Killer, with lyrics. The boy, homie Pun, he can spit. Regardless of what anybody say, the man can spit. He lyrical. And his son, I seen a couple years back, I seen the video of him on Sway, and he was doing the Five Fingers of Death freestyle. Big Pun son can spit. He sound exactly like him. He lyrical and everything. I don't know why he ain't mainstream at the top. But hey, let's get to this. I like the pianos and the beat, the way it's starting off at the beginning of the song.
Even Jesus Christ forsake my soul. Please tell me what price to pay to make it whole. Take control. I'm making dough, but not enough to blow. J.O.'s, they lost my flow, but A.O. I don't trust the soul. The soul I know we need to. These evil streets will meet you halfway and eat you. Alive trying to survive illegal. I leave you lost. Mount you on the cross. Whip you like a horse. Sacrifice your life to a higher force.
Man, he say, leave you on the cross, rip you, and sacrifice your life to a higher force. My goodness, this man finna straight murder something. Hey, Pun, hey, this man, hey, he's lyrical. I don't see how he don't get tired. Keep on spinning, keep on making word, cause it'd be hard to find a word that try to rhyme with another word and keep the flow going without messing up. That's a hard thing to do. But hey, let's get to this. And I like the little first beginning of the little. I forgot. I don't know how the sound go, but you know how I'm on them old school movies. How the sunset Like, you know how they make an old school movie and they got like a skyscraper, a tall building, they had a sunset going behind, they had that unique sound that be in all them old school movies, if you know what I'm talking about. But I like that sound that he had in the beginning.
I stalk your corpse, it's the Bronx, of course. Recognize the accent, one of the last living, still in action. General assassins, catching any rack, blasting any text, smashing any chest, passing any test. Charles Manson in the flesh, any last request before you meet your maker. So would you reap a wake up, shaking up a storm like Anita Baker. I'll take it straight to hell to fill your heart with hate, incarcerate your fate in Satan's fiery lake. Then I lock the gate, make no mistake, this shit is real.
Damn, this man going in, my goodness. He said the line by Charles Manson. That's the man that ran the cult thing, didn't he? I don't know if it's Charles Manson. I think that's the dude that wear the makeup and the nose ring. I know it's a Charles Manson. I don't know if he talking about the man that ran the cult and went in the house. Couple people from their cult killed that lady. He talking about the other Charles Manson that wear the makeup and the long black hair with the lip ring or something like that. I don't know if he talking about him or the other one. But hey, let's get back to this. This man, hey, he say the fiery gates of hell and get the key. My goodness.
Killer's Joe, we follow the killer's code. When we come for you, tell me where will you go? Nowhere to run, hide, or find you in silence and screams. And even if you kill me, I'll still be in your fucking dreams. You ain't a killer, still learning how to walk. From New York to Cali, all the real niggas carry chalk. Walking for death, won't even talk that he's the best crap. For watch the left rack, it ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. You made a grave mistake, shouldn't have come here, you changed your fate. Your brains will make the debut on the table when I raise the stakes. The pain is great, but only for a second. It starts strong, the lessons just when you rest in the Armageddon.
Hey, Pun, man, the man got some bars on him. He, I barely hear artists talk grimy and ruthless like this. Certain artists, like, that sound like some Tech N9ne, probably, I say. What's his name? I can't think of the other artist, but they got some artists that sound and say the same thing he say up in his. He said he'll have your brains on the table. Like, he finna take your brain out and put it on the table as some hors d'oeuvres or whatever them thing calls.
I'm a sober stress, yes. Blessed him with no regrets, yes. Welcome to hell, son, the threshold of death. Face the serpent, I blaze your person, you get laced for certain. Even Jake's no trace to work, from close to case to curtains. I'm hurting, head severely, really trying to bring the pain. There's nothing more satisfying than when you crying and screaming my name. It's not a game, it's purple rain, floods of bloodstains. Big one's my thug's name, busting my guns, that's my love thing. I slipped
jug vein and snatch your Adam's apple. John Madden tackle your corpse to hoist it on the cross at the tabernacle. That'll have to hurt to work your body till it bursts. The curse to viva like a brujeria verse. I'm worse than anything you ever been through. Sick in the head and mental, essentially meant to be. The soul threat against you when you awaken. Your manhood to be taken. Faking like you Satan when I'm the rhyming abomination.
He said, when you wake up, your manhood would be taken. My goodness. I don't know what he's planning on doing to somebody for them to wake up and their manhood be taken. Unless he's talking about cutting the monster off. Now, if he come out talking about cutting your monster off, you finna be messed up. But let's get back to this.
You ain't a killer. You're still learning how to walk from New York to Cali. All the real niggas carry chalk. Mark you for death when even talk that he's the best crap. From what's the left rack? It ain't where you're from. It's where you got. You ain't a killer. You're still learning how to walk from New York to Cali. All the real niggas carry chalk. Mark you for death when even talk that he's the best crap. From what's the left rack? It ain't where you're from. It's where you got. It's hard to analyze which guys are spies. Be advised, people. We recognize who lies. It's all in the eyes. She go be read them and see them for what they are. These are undercover cars. Taking my picture like I'm a fucking star. I'm up to par. My game is in a smash. Half a million in the stash. Last but with the gas. First name and last. Ask anybody if my men are rowdy. Give me the mini shot of your body. Your nigga for a penny probably. I'm obligated to anything if it's crime related. If it's shine, I'll take it. Still in my prime and I finally made it.
He said, if it shine, he'll take it. So anything, if he see anything that shine, he take it. He don't care if it's a nickel, a dime, a safety pin, maybe you might have a flask that's in your, a flask that you be putting liquor in your pocket. He say anything that shine, he'll take it. A nose ring, a lip ring. Hey, you got a grill in. I don't know if they ain't had grills out during that time, but hey, you had a silver tooth. You get knocked out, you getting your silver tooth taken. My goodness. He said anything that shine, he taking it. So you better hide your rubies, your diamonds, your cubic zirconic, your silver. But let's get back to this.
I hate the fact that I'm the last edition. Robbing your stash magician. Could have went to college and been a mathematician. Bad decisions kept me out the game. Now I'm strictly out for cream. Doing things to fiends. I doubt you ever dream. My team's the meanest thing you ever seen. Measured by the heaven's kings down to the devil's mezzanine. I've never screamed so loud. I'm proud to be alive. Most heads die by 25. I catch it quick. 3 to 5. So be advised. The street's full of surprises. It's not but who's the livest. When the survivors, who's the wisest? You ain't a killer, you still learning how to walk. From New York to Cali, all the real niggas carry chalk. Mark you for death, won't even talk that he's the best rap. From box to left rack, it ain't where you're from, it's where you got. You ain't a killer, you still learning how to walk. From New York to Cali, all the real niggas carry chalk. Mark you for death, won't even talk that he's the best rap. From box to left rack, it ain't where you're from, it's where you got. You ain't a killer, you ain't a killer, you ain't a killer, you ain't a killer, you ain't a killer.
Hey, I like the beat up on this song. The man can spit. He was going off on it. He said, you ain't a killer, my goodness. Hey, this was a grimy, this was some grimy lyrics, but I like it, though. Hey, well, that's it for, Big Pun, you ain't a killer. This the one with the lyrics. I seen the video. I didn't react to the official video. I like reacting to the lyrics so I can understand it. Hey, I think he did good on it. He went off on it. He was spitting. I like the lyrics and how grimy they was and the thing that he was saying in it. I don't know if that's a bad thing, but in my opinion, I liked it. I like some of the lines that he was saying up in there. He said that I like the line. He said something about Anita. I seen the line he said about Anita Baker. Anita Baker is a black lady. She was a black lady that was dancing back in the day, and I think she went she was working with the U.S. government in one of the world wars, and she Hitler and some old people liked it, her. She got information from them, and it was bringing it back to the U.S. I think that's the Anita Baker he talking about. I think her name Anita Baker. I don't know. But hey, if you like my reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. The original link to the video will be down below. Without that being said, stay safe out there. Your boy out. Peace.